full of holes.
Today.
Thank you.
just take this.
Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it, you pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful though, the pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
Boom goes the boomstick!
Thank you.
Mess with the bull, you get the way.
You know what's funny? You're full of holes.
Not the ugliest thing I've killed today.
Hey.
you, mama's little demons all grown up.
Bang, 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 fuckface!
Luang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.
Thank you. Lo Wang! Thank you for coming for me. Looks like I owe you one.
You and half the fucking world. Are you hurt?
My leg. And my pride. But listen, we've got bigger problems. The demons who ransacked the village are going after the temple now. We tried to stop them, but we got scattered.
All right, point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest.
Head north. Hopefully you'll find some more friends along the way.
Ready for a little way. Well, I'm sorry, it only comes in large. There's nothing like a fresh clip. Shiny. One for the money, two for the killing everybody.
What's up, Grasshopper?
Chop, chop, motherfuckers!
You're an awfully big fellow, aren't you?
Shh! Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting dickheads.
surprise!
You're dead. On your head real quick.
Look at you. Mama's little demons all grown up.
What do you know? Bigger really is better.
power.
You never break me, I'ma break the game. I am power.
I used to have it all. Then I fucked up and saved the world. I managed to hold on to a few things. My ride, some of my sharper toys. But the world wants it all. Out here, you live by the gun, but you can still die by the sword. I say hold on to both, just in case. The world doesn't want to be saved. It wants to eat you alive. So this time, I'm bringing some friends along.
Rise up and fight!
Who wants some way?